Alright, haha, people, this is Laughing Grim. Finally, I got the computer up and running enough so I could actually play Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Ah, man. I dove into a little bit of it. I remember getting to the first pillage, and then afterwards, other games popped up, you know? So, let's dive in here. You know what, I'm just going to go normal in there. And I don't know if, wait, what? 200 damage received. What does that give them? Wait, timing windows are restricted. I'm just going to go Berserker. Stealth. Yeah, default on that. I don't remember my old settings. I'm starting fresh. Hopefully I do well enough. And hopefully do not become a disappointment. I will be quiet for the upcoming scenes.
Silence, you children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth. Nor sky. No grass. Nor wind. Till fire met ice in the gasping void. And from this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed, yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war.
God, I love the cutscenes. It's always so theatrical. Ever since the first Assassin's Creed.
There you are.
Whoa, it's kind of dark for me. I need to turn up the brightness. Oh wait, there it is. Go options menu. Come on, brightness. Ah, too bright. Alright. Okay, a lot better. Now seeing darkness on my screen. Then again, I do have a pretty crappy monitor. Jeez, my cat scared me. Just saw a shadow behind me. Wait, where am I going? Well, already off to a great start. Oh. Can I run? Nope. Open the doors!
Eivor, here's a tune for you. Want to dive in your step?
Why, yes, I would love to dance. I love the music. Not allowed to dance? Your braids are majestic.
Yes, good. Come, Eva. Did you find the ring? Yes. Now for our little plan. You see us talking, quiet as a wood mouse, and surprise him with our gift. You hold it out like this. You look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King. Our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. You think you can do that for me? Good. Tonight, you will be the court that unite our people. I'm so proud of you, Leon.
Get up, Olaf. Stay loose.
Oh, Gandance. But yeah, oddly enough, you're able to do that, do the same thing at yard sales. You send the kid up with an item and you're like, can I have this for $5 instead of 10? A lot of times those people are going to say yes. I feel like a Russian. Alright, that's enough of that. Excuse me. What is he talking about? I think he had enough. I want to hear more. I'm sorry. This is an interesting conversation. I already danced. Alright, I'm gone. Wait, what? I'm so sorry. I don't know if that was a compliment or insult, but I think those two are a couple. So many people. He seems friendly. Oh, I get to play. What is it, an instrument? What are you going to do? It's some kind of ball. Am I going to juggle? No, you're just tossing around. That's boring. Okay.
So, you have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the northern way.
Mother?
Yes.
Can we show us to get the can stones to stack yesterday?
That's a good idea. That's in the morning. First light.
There's gonna be dramatic, but then everybody started laughing. I feel conflicted. That guy's drinking out of a corn. That guy is drinking out of a horn to the left. That's pretty cool. Ooh, another cutscene.
For those who fight, for those who fight.
you, Baba. Not just yet.
I feel very conflicted. I love the little singing that they do. The, what are they called? It's like a very jovial song. Kind of like on Black Flag, those songs. Ooh, this is not going to be good. And then now this war just breaks out. Gotta admit, the kid has fighting spirit. These voice actors are really good. How the heck did they even survive that? Oh, the scream. Oh, this is the stuff of nightmares. I got scared my Xbox lagged a little bit.
Fix this or pull me out. I can parse the streams with a filter. Hold on. Okay, we're good. Are we? I don't know what happened, but I can work around it. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you.
Wait, the... represents a stronger female or male memory stream depending on its current strength. What the heck? Either choose a female or a male. Animus, I trust you.
Alright, I'll lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
Hopefully I chose the right thing. I don't mind playing as either. I remember I played on Assassin's Creed Odyssey, I played as the male. So yep, I'm a female this time.
Now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Oh, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. The scorn snake. Few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave, humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of our crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkist is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship! You move. And I take your eyes, you hear me?
Ouch. Playing kind of smoothly. Alright. Eating Walteri's mushrooms. Ah, that's my Hawkeye thing. Wait, can I not break that? Oh, I gotta... Okay. Yeah, if I'm fully healed, it gives me rations and whatnot if I gotta fill it up so I can heal. Okay, so it's that way. As every great Assassin's Creed game, I'm able to climb. There it goes. Climb! Ooh, mine! Alright, my rations are full. That didn't take too long. So right analog stick is going to be my targeting. All right. Oh yeah, rations are full. Wonder if every spot is able to do a leap of faith like the other ones. Made it to the top. Try it. Eh, kinda. It's cold though. I don't think it'll last long in there.
One of the junk men. I need to be careful.
Do I just... How do I... B. Okay. Able to stealth in. And that was not an assassination. Oh, okay. That's... Remember to always hide the body. Okay, that ragdolled a little farther than I thought. Well, thank you for telling me what I need to do. Oh. There it goes. This place looks so pretty. I think I'm here? No? There's just a random spot. Whoa! Hey! I'm being attacked by cats! Yeah, it's going to take a while, so I'll do all the combat and save my crew in the next video. See you guys later.